Hundreds of people, they did this today. They walked together this morning in Fayetteville to bring awareness to Alzheimer's disease. WRAL's Gilbert Bays was the MC of today's walk to end Alzheimer's. The event started at Segra Stadium, home of the Fayetteville Woodpeckers. According to the Alzheimer's Association, more than 6 million Americans have the disease. Today's walk is part of the world's largest event that raises awareness and funds for Alzheimer's care, support, and research.